Hello dear students, today we will find 4 into 4 matrix determinant. This is a 4 into 4 matrix because it has 4 rows, row 1, row 2, row 3, row 4 and 4 columns, column 1, column 2, column 3 and column 4. To find the determinant of 4 into 4 matrix is a little difficult, but if you follow the properties of determinant, you can find the determinant of 4 into 4 matrix within 1 second. Its determinant is just 0. Because column C1 and C3 are proportionate, means this C3 is a double of C1. So if two rows or two columns are proportionate, then its determinant will 0. Thank you very much.